What's up, everybody?
Put them back in rotation. Hold up. Bitches on me, immigration. Hold up. Going through the translations.
I'm just stunting on my ex, huh? I'm just flexing on my ex, bitch. Hold up. I'm just stunting on my ex, bitch. I'm just flexing on my ex, bitch. Fuck a wedding ring, I bought a necklace. Diamonds got the flu, try not to.
Gang, I'm back. I'm in my apartment again. My new apartment. You feel me? Yeah, I got another tour coming up soon. Basically, we just got all our stuff in here. Yeah, sure. I got a lot of stuff too. They just put my bed and here. I got my mama's got the tools in her backpack in one of her backpacks. This is my dresser, y'all done seen that before, but my house looks different. But this is my mama's room. This is her bed, you know, the rest to her bed. This is her closet. I showed y'all already. Pretty much, once we get the house done, I'm gonna do another tour with you guys, but not right now. I'm on the phone.
I have my headphones in my pocket.
Do what?
My headphones.
Yeah, I know I'm always on the phone sometimes, but I'm just waiting for my big brother and my mom to come back so I can get the rest of my stuff at the car, get my laptop. And after that, after we get everything organized and everything, you know, customized, then I'll see y'all on another, what's that? Apartment tour, or you can say house tour, anyone. But, yeah. I feel like I'm talking too much. Hold on, this might be brother calling. Hold on. Hello?
I got another one in the car, but no lie.
Turn around.
Hello? Hey.
What's up?
Is my key at the house?
Your key?
My key.
Did you grab it? No. And grab your key.
We got it.
Oh, he's messing with me. Okay, I'll see y'all later. All right, cool beans. Extra TV.
We don't have to sit in our rooms no more.
Yeah, that's depressing.
Right. And that thing then.
Y'all, look at this.
You ready to take it? You ready?
Look at my closet. Booyah! I'm not posting this location. I don't know what's wrong with my mama, but I'm never posting a location. I don't want no stalkers. Yes, I'm so blessed though, and I thank God, and also thank my God and mama for coming through for us. Shut up, you ain't seen nothing.
It should be in your room,
Stinky.
Ha ha.
So, I'm trying to. I gotta figure out where I'm gonna set up the vlogging material, and. So I can do some videos for you guys. Like, I know y'all want story time, and I'm working on getting a green screen, like a green screen for show, so I can change the backgrounds, and working on getting a new laptop so I can get more software. That's what I'm working on. So hopefully YouTube should be paying me. Huh? Pay me my money? Nah, she said, run me my money. I want to try something different on this vlog, though.
Wherever that bucket
is,
it says snacks.
I said someone bring it in. It's right there. Don't do me like that.
The fuck
are
you talking about?
The hell? Excuse me?
SMH, exclamation point, sad face.
This is not a laughing matter, son. Who is your father?
It's that boat.
Get back in that boat right now. You heard your brother. Get back in that boat.
Gotta go.
Hit it, come swerving left to right. You know we get to ducking when we see them lights. I catch a touch and beat it. I pop a 30 coat and got me leaning. You know the strong don't quit. Shooters don't miss. Steady double cup in the fifth ice. Me and my niggas.
Leaving out the house, y'all. Mama, how do we lock it? I sent you.
How do you do that? Answer the code. How did you do it early? Did it open wide open? You gotta figure that out.
Okay, there we go.
Start open the door. Can't get back in?
This work.
Oh. It's okay. Oh, it's not okay, so it's not locked.
Yeah, we at McDonald's. Look at my baby. I know you can't see him. Hold on, let me try some light on him. Hey, baby.
Okay.
So me and my mama, we ordered two
double
cheeseburgers, and my brother, he ordered the lightest thing on the menu.
Eating like he got tons of
that. Yeah, chicken nuggets.
What we do? Chicken nuggets.
And he got tons in the back seat.
Look at her, Tom.
Can you please let me go?
Hello.
You
what?
Y'all!
Is this orange pop?
Yeah, that's
orange pop.
Mama. Yes, dear.
You meant the middle part that ain't whole drink. My bad.
Oh!
Huh.
Thank you, Deucey Woosie.
This is orange pop.
Orange Fanta.
Oops. Thank you, baby. You ain't got nothing to drink.
Damn. Oh, mine right there. Here.
I'm gonna tell.
Man, Johnny's got some new uniform. You remember that?
I got it in the room.
Yeah, remember the old uniforms?
I'm trying to get you
the colorful
so
shirts?
We ain't gotta, they I ain't gonna leave me tomorrow. I'm still gonna help.
Well, yeah. I'm gonna leave you tomorrow, Mama. This girl is rocking that bun too.
Gotta see, go. All these jobs up here.
Up in Walmart. Gonna get some groceries. Oh yes, it's cold up in here. They getting ready for Halloween. Layaway is back September 11th to December 11th. No, this is September 1st. Ah. My nephew cried and cried. Them cookies do look good.
He got one. Yeah.
Trick or treat, smell my feet.
Hey.
She over here about the clothes section. I see y'all once again. I bring y'all everywhere with me, but I see y'all. Mama's going slow now.
Somebody killed Jimmy because my finger right don't work.
He over there?
No.
Mom, he gotta get by. Yeah. You find your what you call it, T-Y?
Air mattress.
You got your pump? Alright, let's go get your air mattress. She said. Alright, asshole. I'm sorry. Give me a hug.
Go with your brother.
Give me a hug.
Go with your brother.
Okay, I'm finna go the other way.
Go with your brother.
Okay, mama.
Watch your mouth, okay?
I love you.
Thank you.
Tyron, where you at? I'm driving without a license. No, I couldn't. Let me stop playing for these people looking at me like I'm crazy. I'm tired. Like, I haven't even got done with my double cheeseburger. Where the air mattress is, Tyrone?
So we meet again?
Yes, we meet again.
What you
say
about my mama?
What you
say? Come on, sweetheart, my drink. Sorry.
Okay, sorry.
Come on, watch, don't play right here.
I'm not playing. Yeah, this is where I got my bike, but I'm working on getting a new bike. I am not trying to end up with my mama. Under the sea. This is what I'm talking about. This is why I can't even go to Walmart with her.
Why do you vlog when I'm doing something?
I'm not even vlogging.
Yes, you is. You got the camera in your pocket. Look, she's on the plane. Come on. Somebody
trying to
vlog.
Mom, I don't even know what vlogging is.
But she's so fine, she gonna make a nigga spoiler.
I can't go a day without vlogging for real. Okay, I'm getting real sleepy, so I'm finna find this boy air mattress for real. Yes, this is my everyday life. Do I like it? Hell yeah. I can't find no air mattress and I'm heated. Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you? Good, mommy. Right.
Less humble. Hungry. We meet again. Okay, I just came outside the Walmart. My brother and my mama still up in there still paying for stuff. I was like, forget it. I'm gonna come out here. I ain't buy nothing. She bought everything. And I'm like, you know, when I get my next check, I'll come to Walmart. You feel me? I get your comfort, but she said she was gonna get it. So I'm like, all right, dude, you know, I'm out here. I was getting on her nerves earlier. You know, I should have been recording when she was getting mad and frustrated, but, you know, I'm up at it done now, waiting for them to come on. I'm tired as hell. I got to edit the vlog and post the vlog. This vlog tonight. The house tour so much. I'm finna post that as well. Probably tomorrow. But today I'm finna just post this vlog. So be watching now around like 11 o'clock, I say. Or probably, I wanna say 10. Nah, 11. I'm gonna be posting the vlog. So be looking out for that. But yeah. But that is the new schedule. A vlog will go up every day at 11 o'clock p.m. So be looking out for that. And yeah, we lit. I'll see y'all later, because I can't waste more than 2 minutes on this. I gotta get out the street. I'm extra though, no lie. Yeah. She's gonna kill my ass when I get up in this car.
Let me tell you something. No, don't move. We're on camera, then you mad. Come on. Come here. Don't take a picture.
What you want with me?
You gotta pay that money. His little thing wasn't number $20.
What you want with me, mama? What?
So we go home.
See why mine's in the front.
Okay.
Come on, baby. Get on.
Put out something in the
car. Come on, boo-boo.
In the...
I'm sorry, baby. Come on, baby, so we can get inside place, baby, so we can get done. You know, made me hang it, made me scratch on my face.
How this thing gonna fit up in here?
You better make it work. You wanna go take it back? Burn them. Okay, now that I caught her.
Oh, hell. I'm sorry. I'm in. Wait.
You gotta quit playing some. Come on, the kids play, okay? You a kid?
Yeah. I'm a big kid.
You ain't learned your lesson from playing so much, huh?
Nope.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You hear him?
What?
He ain't learned his lesson from playing so much.
Mama, what's wrong? Mama, why you gotta be so mean?
You cannot ever come to Walmart with me no more.
Okay, fine.
Mama, watch your mouth, okay?
I didn't say nothing.
You back there talking crazy.
What did I say?
You back there talking crazy?
I'm crackhead Bobby. I'm crackhead
Mama,
Bobby.
Mama, shut up.
What?
You been such a fucking annoying ass. You could have stayed at the house.
Mama.
You got your room together.
Mama.
You think everything's a fucking joke, don't you?
And that don't even, that's not even counting towards the money going in that damn thing because you playing too much.
Mama.
Some kids know. I'm so glad I don't gotta deal with you.
Move! Hey, stop! Hey! Stop!
Shit.
Damn! Not quick! Okay! You really like it? Stop! You still trying to
play?
Mama, get your head away from my legs before I put that fake red in your room. I'm gonna put a fake red.
Mama, don't. See, don't, I want you to know all that shit about that room. I'll tell you what. If that shit don't get up out of the apartment, your phone bill not getting paid. So how about that?
What you mean?
I'm not paying the phone bill. Don't.
What you mean? What all stuff?
I'm taking you off my phone. Off my phone.
Oh my God. Why you gotta be such a trip?
He wanna say why you gotta be such a bitch.
I said trip. Such a trip. Not...
I ain't paying that phone bill.
Fine.
So them rats out.
All right.
So them cats can gnaw on it.
All right, I see y'all when we get to the house, okay? Before my mama said another thing to me that ticked me off. Next,
yeah.
I'm gonna be on the street and I'm gonna be like, my name is Crackhead Daion.
Because I got put out for playing with my mama too much.
And she put me out for no reason. She couldn't handle the prank, so. Hey, move! Stop that, Nick. Damn you. Okay, look.
You're breaking all the rules I told you not to do.
I didn't even say nothing.
I told you about cussing.
I ain't saying nothing. And you know it's in the Bible.
You said damn.
Damn is probably in the Bible too. We just don't know.
Mama, I'm not playing with you. Get off the fucking camera. I'm not playing. Keep talking. I'm not paying your phone bill. You can get my phone plan. So you gotta, I guess you better go out there and get you a job.
Okay, I will. Okay, okay.
Look, bitch. I'm not gonna tell you no more.
Okay, okay. I quit. I quit.
Stop playing with me.
Okay, I quit.
Just stop playing with me.
Okay.
And I promise you tomorrow.
Okay, mama. Okay.
No,
I get it. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Bitch, get that camera out of my face.
I'm sorry.
Go over there work for Chick-fil-A. Okay?
You work for them.
I heard you say,
She's just so feisty.
But what the heck happened up here? Mama, go over there. What the fuck
happened?
Oh, another pair.
We should go sometime.
What the fuck is it? And that was a birthday party. Go over there and see, Mama. Tell them you can't vote.
We all can't vote. Mm-hmm. All right, for real, I see you. Alright, y'all, it is 9:49. I'm finna end this vlog here. I hope y'all enjoyed. Apartment tour coming soon. So, yeah, but make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all comment. And y'all know if y'all got some more ideas, if y'all got some ideas for a prank, then make sure y'all, you know, put them in that comment button. I'm so sleepy that I don't even know what the hell I'm saying right now. But still, hit. Oh my God, this always happens to me. But make sure you comment below. Make sure you follow my Instagram and my Snapchat and Facebook, you know, all that good stuff. But yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. I can't sing, I know. Cue the motherfucking music now.
The way you make me feel, I just can't.